What's up, guys? It's Mike.
It's Dan.
Hey, it's Yi.
So we have a pretty big announcement to make, and
major.
By the title, I'm sure you've seen this. It's kind of crazy because we've been moving around a lot.
Yeah.
We have like a lot of changes and a lot of stuff.
I mean, so you guys know, like Mike and I, we were in New York, and then we moved to San Francisco about a few months ago to work on YouTube to make video for you guys, and we've been doing that. It's been amazing. It's been fun. But Yi and I, we actually, due to our personal circumstances, we need to move back to the East Coast. So unfortunately, what that means is, we're at an age where it's not like we could just be buddy-buddy and we all just go everywhere, follow each other everywhere, and we have to go with our lives. So this is very unfortunate that Yi and I, we have to go somewhere else and Mike is staying here. But it's not a bad thing because Mike is always going to be here.
Yeah, I mean, you'll at least, I guess you still have me for better or for worse. I mean, yeah. You might not like me, you might like me, but you're just kind of stuck with me. So I'll keep this channel going. There might be other co-hosts or sometimes it'll just be me. But I feel like, we all love the subscribers. We all love the comments
exactly.
People leave. So we want to keep it going because we feel like it's fun. People like it. And we really appreciate you guys. So we really want to at least keep things going somehow. So
exactly.
Hopefully you'll still continue to watch this channel. Yeah. And we'll just, try to make the best of it. And of course, it's going to be sad to see you guys go. And, so you guys have seen, we've obviously known each other for a long time.
Yep.
So, but such is life, I guess.
Yeah, exactly. And hey, look, whenever, we come back here or you come back to where we are, we always leave the door open,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
absolutely.
Because like I said, like we've been together for a long time. We've known each other for a long time. This is just circumstances in your life that you need to deal with. But other than that, nothing's changed.
Right. So good luck to you guys.
Thank you very much.
Good luck here.
Yeah, thank you.
We had a great time filming everything and getting to know the community here and you guys. So, really, really had a fun journey here. But more exciting things up ahead.
Yeah. And
better.
And we want to reiterate, the best part of this is getting comments from you guys every day, because that's literally why we do this.
Yeah.
So that we don't ever want to see go away. And we want you to see you guys here. We want you to guys keep watching, just because we might not be here in the near future doesn't mean that you should not stop watching.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Yeah? So obviously it's kind of weird because we call the channel Double Chin Show, Double Chin News, and now I guess we're down to one chin. I guess we lost weight and now we're down to one chin.
There you go. Anybody that comes on, I feel like they're an honorary chin. So, just because one official chin leaves doesn't mean that anyone who comes on isn't a chin at heart.
Yeah. Or maybe we just change the name because people are like, look, are you guys fat? You have a chin. No.
They keep saying
because,
that.
Yeah, because we wanted to change the name when you came on.
Right.
Double
Chin and Friends. That's not really original.
But, our thing is always like something one, something two, something and something.
Yeah, we're real original.
Yeah, we're pretty original that way.
Yeah, so I think we will probably just change the name of the channels because we wanted more people to come on. That's always been our intention. So don't be surprised if the channel name changes one day. That's probably going to happen. This be more inclusive because before it was just me and you.
Yeah.
Now there's more people. So
definitely.
Unless you suddenly get an influx of chins in the door.
Yeah. Then you got to be like triple chin or like quadruple chin or like
then you'll have your
chin.
Chin dynasty for real.
I know.
Chin dynasty.
Yeah.
Love that.
Yeah.
See where it goes.
We'll see where it goes.
Yeah.
And then New York, obviously, it's a great place.
Yeah. I mean, we got our families there.
Yeah.
Both of our families. Mm-hmm. So that's definitely the main reason why we feel like we need to go. And also, of course, the saddest part is leaving you guys, because the best part of our day was basically coming here, doing videos, getting feedback from you guys. I mean, this is why we do it.
Yeah.
This is why we're not, trying to be on TV or whatever. YouTube is our home. So, Mike will always be here and and nothing's changed. If Mike comes to New York, hey, what's up? We come here.
Yep.
Nothing's changed. It's just we'll be separated by distance. We're getting to that age where we got to think about a lot of things, kind of watched us grow. Like it's great if we can all stay together and just go to every spot together. But as you guys know too, life hands you different things and you have to deal with it. And
indeed,
that's how it is.
Yeah.
Well, until holograms are invented, then we can all be here at several places at the same time.
Yeah, teleportation.
Then be like, be here for a minute, be there for the next.
Yeah.
So. But you know what? Mm-hmm. I think that only bigger and better things are coming. All of us won't stop making content. We'll all keep making content, try to make it better for you guys, different kinds of content, including more people, not less people. So I think you guys will find that these changes are for the better, and we can always make something good out of a bad situation. So don't be discouraged. Keep watching this channel. It's going to be great.
Like, I'm going to be, you know, we're going to keep tabs on you. We're going to be like, hey, how's that thing going over there? Mm-hmm. Whatever you got going on. So full support. You know what I'm saying?
I see a comment or two.
Yeah. So obviously, guys, again, this is a big announcement from us. Hope you hang there. We'll still keep the channels running, and I guess you're stuck with me for a while.
Not a bad thing.
And other people that will be joining our team as well. So really appreciate working with you guys. And,
same here.
You know, yeah, thank you guys again so much for all your support over the years, and all three of us.
It was a great ride, and it's going to keep continuing. So we'll see what life brings us.
All right, guys.
Exactly.
See ya.
Bye.